On April 19 in 1882, South Lancaster Academy, the forerunner of Atlantic Union College, opened in South Lancaster, Massachusetts. Until it closed its doors in 2011, it was the oldest continuously operating Adventist educational institution in the world, and hopefully its doors will reopen in the autumn of 2012.